this Malay mummy, she complained, why you know, say breastfeed, anak saya, but why is it so kurus kering, right, but it's thin. So it probe. Actually, she for 44 days during Pantang, she eat rice and ikan masin. Hungry, you know. Okay, rice and salted fish. That's why the baby also like salted fish, you know. Then I said, oh, you cannot, why? You tak boleh makan macam tu. So we have encouraged her to change her diet, right? Eat healthily, right? All of you should eat healthily with variety, not excessively on one thing. Sometimes I see some of your Pantang, eat the bentong ginger 10 kg must eat finish all in that 1 week. It's excessively, okay? So you have to be creative in your confinement. Today you eat ginger chicken, tomorrow you eat maybe maya wee, you know, fish soup or whatever. Then the next day probably you eat white pepper soup, you know, things like that. So you rotate. Don't eat one thing and then eat excessively. Understand? Okay? I give you but back to that. The ikan masin baby, okay? We had to advise the mommy to change her diet. Then after that, she eat more healthy variety food. Then she's better now. The baby is better now. Okay? Another case. Malay mommy also. Alright? After she gave birth,